military chief of the militant Palestinian group Hamas. The Israeli military is naming him as Ahmed Jabri, who it says was a senior figure in the military wing of Hamas. Now, it was an airstrike. There have been several airstrikes coming in from Israel into Hamas, but they are saying, and we have confirmed, that Israel is reporting that the Hamas military chief, the head of Hamas's military wing, Ahmed Jabri, has been killed. Those pictures, I'm just asking our producer, but those are pictures. All right, let's go to Sara Sidner, who is in Jerusalem. She's been getting an update on this story. Sara, what are you hearing about this?
We are hearing that in a targeted airstrike, he's not just the head of the military wing, he's one of the founders of Hamas, because this is a major, major blow to Hamas. We do expect there to be some kind of a reaction coming out of Gaza to Israel, but we do know that it was a targeted airstrike today. Ahmed Jabri was killed. He is the military wing of Hamas, and we're getting more information just coming into us. But if in any other way, this is a very, very big deal, a setback for Hamas, and we do expect to see some kind of retaliation from this airstrike that happened today. And as you know, this is
a warning that's happening from Gaza into Israel just a day back. 100 rockets that came into Israel, they were firing back and forth on Israel, fired into Gaza after it fired at one of its four Israeli soldiers, the firing by Israel in retaliation for that ended up injuring 30 who were inside of a funeral home.
So this has been a tit for tat, but we expect to see a very serious reaction from Hamas after this, because again, this was the founder of Hamas and the current leader of the military wing of Hamas.